Eivor, what brings you to my humble shop? You don't know what you are doing. When I'm free, I'll make short work of you. I got friends enough to make you pay.
May I see your stores?
You like the looks of that one? Ready for battle.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Fight well, Eivor. Better let me go or you won't like what happens.
Nonsense! It is not that complicated!
You do not appreciate the subtleties of a cutting flight.
I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. I should go.
Ah, glad to see you made it, Chelpat.
Thanks to Sigurd. He was a good guide and even better company. The best ones were...
Hopefully not.
There were a few...
Not to interrupt.
The Alliance...
Glad to hear. At one time, the title Jarl referred to a man second only to the king. Now a Jarl...
The world is bigger now, and broken into many pieces. It seems our language must do the same to keep up.
An interesting thought.
Chelbed, your father sent you here to learn, not teach.
Then you must start, Eivor. Give us a summary of our recent gains, for instance. The clan is thirsty for knowledge.
You want me to give a speech? Right. My friends, hearken to me, and hear a tale of triumph and toil. I have traveled far since we landed, and seen much on the roads and fields of this new England. And for all my travels, strong alliances have we gained. The Honorable Ceolwulf, King of Mercia, now calls us friend. To the south, Soma Jarlskona, and the Danes of Grandbridge have pledged their oath to us. By Sigurd's hand and my own, we have strengthened the ties of...
You see to yourself as Sigurd's equal in these tales of yours. Would Sigurd do the same if he were here?
I do not claim to be Sigurd's equal, but I will not shy from the triumphs I have fairly won, Deg. Let glory seek and find those who have earned it. If that means me, so be it. If that means you, any of you, all the better. And so I raise my horn, first to Sigurd, may he return to us soon, and to the Raven Clan, the best of friends and fighters.
To Sigurd!
To Sigurd! May he return and relieve us of you!
And may all of you enjoy the ale as much as Dag has. Skål!
Skål!
You think me drunk, Eivor? Would it soften my blows if I was?
Your words are blunt enough, but it would explain your boldness.
My eyes are clear and open, and I see before me one eager to claim a piece of Sigurd's glory.
If you're not... This is a feast and a celebration of Sigurd's leadership. Enjoy it.
Just as I thought. You're...
Attackers from the river! They look to be Danes!
Danes? How many?
Too many. Now come, the battle roars already.
Bloody curs! What quarrel have Danes with us?
Those who can fight, take up your weapons. All others stay here. with me!
Time is running short. I should head to Venomous.
Nothing for you here!
Now a Jarl may be...
The world is bigger now, and broken into many pieces. It seems our language must do the same to keep up.
Jailbed, your father sent you here to learn, not teach.
Then you must start, Eivor. Give us a summary of our recent gains, for instance. The clan is thirsty for knowledge.
You want me to give a speech?